把我们的孩子培养成为具有国际视野的中国人和具有中国情怀的世界人。
We are InSala International. We are the best.
I hope you'll join us next year.
I've been in Thailand for almost 12 years and 3 years in international center. I have harvested a lot while being here. And during time studying here, I learned a lot of subjects that normal Chinese students have no access to. Besides, while chatting with foreign teachers at school, I have polished my spoken English and meanwhile informed with multinational culture.After school, my teacher have always been willing to teach me whenever I have questions. Regarding life in international center, I have experienced a lot of new stuff. I participated in a Eelgrass research project by Jefferson Community School in Seattle. I talked with the local students out there and enjoyed many fantastic parts of the project. As a senior three student facing graduation, I feel so reluctant to leave.It teaches me how to self-study and focus on comprehensive development. It also enriches my student life and gets me to know a cloud of lovely classmates. It offers me superb teachers and excellent study environment. I really appreciate InSala International Center, a home for me. We are InSala International. We are the best.
我的孩子呢，选择了这个国际教育中心呢。他的课程是非常的多元化的，那我孩子也在这个中心的教育之下呢，得到很好的一个发展，发掘了他自身的一些潜在的能力，学校也为他的能力提供了多的平台和机会，那所以孩子在中心的教育之下呢，也取得了一些很好的成绩，我们非常的感谢学校对于孩子的教育关注等各方面的一些工作。
Center's progressive and unique college counseling program will empower your child to search for, apply to, and be accepted by the college which best matches her academic preparation, individual goals, and personality. This will be accomplished through college counseling classes, seminars, and one-on-one advising sessions throughout your child's time in senior middle school. Post-secondary study in America, Australia, Canada, and England is demanding.So our ultimate goal is to build confident, college-ready, lifelong learners who have the tools necessary to succeed in the Western classroom. In other words, our priority is for your child to not only get into college, but also to be mature and academically ready for her studies in college. You can be assured that your child is working with a team of dedicated and hardworking American and Chinese counselors. Adam Hemsley works as a science and math coordinator and advises science and math majors.
We are excited to work with each student to prepare them for the best school of their fit. We hope to see their bright future at a college of their best choice that we have prepared them for.
Jay Del Moore, the advising coordinator, counsels students majoring in fields related to business or economics.
我们的留学申请专家团队帮助数名英才学子圆满名校，外籍专家团队一对一为学生定制个性化留学申请规划，与世界高校接轨 ，Naviance 系统实现学生建立一键式导入。
We're complemented by a team of outstanding Chinese counselors who are eager to answer any questions you have. I hope you'll join us next year.
首先让学生学会站在世界的角度看世界，站在国际的角度看中国。我们的孩子他首先是中国的孩子，具有中国文化的根，在这个基础上去理解世界才是真正的国际化。厦门英才学校国际中心借力教育国际化的东风，引进国际化教育理念，通过国际化教育教学模式，以国内课程为基础，融合中美国际课程，开发自己的校本课程，开展双语教学，以此培养具有国际视野和国际理解力的学生。一直以来，我们始终秉承修养志节、学贯中西、做世界公民的教育理念，坚定我们国际中心的办学目标，那就是把我们的孩子培养成为具有国际视野的中国人和具有中国情怀的世界人。
大家好，我是2014届毕业生梁梦媛，我现在就读英国华威大学商学院。想对学弟学妹说的话是 I know you guys are working really hard on your IELTS, TOEFL, SAT or whatever. Don't stress out, you will be fine. For those of you who are unclear about where you want to go, try to talk to your family, talk to your teachers,Think about it yourself. I think you will figure it out at the end. 最后我在华学弟学妹们，我在华威大学等你。
我是厦门英才学校国际教育中心2017届的学生王翔宇，我在英国大学等你。
我是厦门英才学校国际教育中心2015届的学生，我是蔡明珠。在悉尼大学等你们。
大家好，我是2015届毕业生陈建如，我现在就读于美国迈阿密牛津大学，即将就读于美国纽约大学。我想对学弟学妹们说，其实如果第一次没有达到你的人生目标，不要气馁，转学是一个很好的选择。
我是2016届厦门英才国际中心的李桂龙。I wish you succeed in your study. I'm waiting.In University of St. Andrews for you.
My name is Zhu Zihong, and I used to be a student at the International Center. During the 2 years time I spent here, I met some really fantastic teachers. They taught me not only the language, but also how to appreciate the wonderful differences between cultures, as well as a way of critical thinking that's made me a more compassionate person. So, my fellow students, please do embrace your time here and make some good friends.Because all these moments will shape who you want to be in the future.